Police are looking for tips on a homicide in Surrey last month. The body of Ezar Ace Khan was found in Joe Brown Park. Investigators have identified a suspect vehicle. It is a dark-colored Acura RDX, a four-door mini SUV. The vehicle with men inside would have been seen around the park late September 17th and early on the 18th. Police believe Khan's death is linked to the drug trade.